come on, cheer up. Certainly not in a men's bathroom, anyway.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, Tony D'Angelo.
Well, certainly for Tony D'Angelo was quite the impressive debut.
Well, it had to be. He said he was coming to NXT to make himself a lot of dough. You can't do that unless you win. So thankfully for Tony D'Angelo and the family, the plan is coming together nicely.
Speaking of which, did you see the response on social media? I mean, looking around, just right now, behind me, to my right, to my left.
There was an explosion of love for this guy, Tony D'Angelo, online. Many calling him their favorite 2.0 superstar after just one match here. And how's about that? What do you call that? The chef's kiss emoji? That's all over the place now. They need to rename that the D'Angelo emoji. In fact, now that I think about it, how about some foam chef's kiss hands? Start selling them. D'Angelo would clean up. He'd make a lot of money, a lot of dough. You like that idea?
I actually kind of do like that idea. I'm sure he does well. Yeah. I think he's already in your pocket, so to speak.
You know, no comment.
Oh! Well, you know, before we get too far into this match, I want to talk about what we saw before the commercial break. That all-out brawl certainly is not what I was expecting to see when we were told we had a commotion backstage.
A ton of aggression going back in the backstage area. Waiting to get an update, see exactly what is going on there.
You can hear the NXT Universe. Wait a minute, D'Angelo's shoulders down for a moment. A little movie for good measure.
Real big talker is D'Angelo.
Well, speaking of that, he didn't get to talk to Lash Legend, though. What happened to the producer, to be honest?
Okay, with regards to the producer of Lash Legend, ooh, I am not going to go on record with any comments that may upset the family. I didn't see anything, I haven't heard anything, and that is all I'm prepared to say on that particular matter. I suggest you move it.
Well, D'Angelo right now getting lit up, and oh, man! D'Angelo de-cleating the opposition. Well, it's cleaning up right now. His opponent.
Angry. Fight back.
Passed again. D'Angelo now a little bit of swagger.
He's a confident individual. I'm not surprised with performances like this.
Take a look at the innovation from Tony D'Angelo. Oh! Cover! Pay the man! Wow!
Here's your winner, Tony D'Angelo!
Chef's kisses all around the building. I'm telling you, those foam chef kiss hands, that is a moneymaker.
Back to some of this action. I mean, Tony D'Angelo, once he got kicked in the face, D'Angelo woke up. It's like D'Angelo had his father, his grandfather, talking to him. Because he came out, as you mentioned, confident, a swagger about him, and then put on the sort of a, what does a chef do? The final touch of the meal, whatever it might be. Bam! Tony D'Angelo, picture perfect again here tonight.
Tony D'Angelo, firstly, congratulations on your victory here tonight. However, last Tuesday, Mark, the producer of Lashing Out with Lash Legend, went missing, and there are rumors circulating about your involvement. Do you know anything about Mark's disappearance?
Look, I don't even know why you would ask me this question, all right? You're being real nosy. You're some kind of snitch. Well, look, I swear on my grandfather Jr.'s grave, I don't know nothing about nothing, all right? Maybe this do not went on vacation or something, you know what I'm saying? Ha ha. Well, look, hey, sweetheart, go get yourself something nice. Take care of yourself. And forget about it!
Hey,
forget about it. We should all just forget about it. Hey. What happened to Mark, the producer? That's a great advice.
That's actually probably the best advice any of us could have gotten from Tony D'Angelo.